Roller locking is a form of fully locked firearms action that is often misconstrued with roller delay, but they are not the same. In reality, the roller locking system is really a subtype of flapper locking, wherein the flaps take the form of two symmetrically round rollers. You can see we have our two rollers here and here, and they are resting against a solid block in the center that forces them out into the slide. This locks the barrel assembly into the slide so that when the gun fires, the two have to recoil together as a unit. However, there are angled surfaces right here. As the slide begins to recoil, the rollers will drop into those angled surfaces, which unlocks the barrel and allows the barrel to stop the slide to continue recoiling backwards, extracting the empty cartridge, and then eventually coming forward to load a new cartridge and relock the assembly. This differs from roller delayed firearm actions because a roller locked design requires a separate outside force to unlock the system. Typically, this is a recoil operated system where the rear part of a bolt carrier or assembly is forced backward by another action, thus allowing the rollers to retract internally. On this pistol, the external action is also short recoil. The system is technically compatible with a wide variety of firearms types, but is rarely actually used in practice. Thanks for watching. Hopefully this has answered some of your questions about the roller locking system.